Welcome to the Z Offset Adjustment Guide. The Z offset is the starting distance between the nozzle and the bed. It is recommended to check this distance upon first receiving your printer and at any time that leveling, nozzle changes, or other major adjustments are made. To begin, open the Utilities tab and select the green Home icon on the left side of the touchscreen. This will home your XY axis. When the XY homing has completed, home the Z axis position by selecting the blue home icon. Inspect the nozzle position and verify that the nozzle is not in contact with the bed. Light should be visible underneath the nozzle. Set your movement increments to 10 millimeters, then jog Y once and X once. This should position your nozzle over the build plate. Do not move the nozzle over the plate if the position will interfere with the build plate. Contact with the build plate may cause damage. If this is the case for your printer, please contact Raise3D tech support. Use the following steps to increase the Z offset distance before positioning the nozzle. Insert your feeler gauge between the nozzle and the build plate. In its ideal position, it should provide friction without requiring excessive force. To change the set distance, use the large thumb screw on the left side of the machine. Take note that each time the thumb screw is adjusted, the printer's Z-axis will need to be homed to reflect the new change. If this position is too close, rotate the large thumb screw inward to increase the distance. If the position is too far, rotate the large thumb screw outward to decrease its distance. Remember to make all changes incrementally. Home the printer between each adjustment. Repeat until the desired result is achieved. When your printer homes to the proper position, your Z offset is properly set and ready to print.